Ali at his training camp in Deer Lake, Pennsylvania, before his second fight with Joe, is here doing something which, according to history, boxers used to chop wood and saw and oaks during their training to build up stamina and things. Ali never did that, but he's just being a parody of those days when, and he did this really as a joke with the press, chopping wood, but it was never a serious part of his training routine.